Their family since 1859. They've always purchased their own health insurance. Last year, the sexes paid $1,580 a month for their insurance coverage. This year, their premiums will cost them $2,200 a month. That adds up to $26,400 for a policy with a $13,000 deductible. But despite that awful cost,
get him to the ground, please.